Science and Human Life 1. The Story of Man. You know how people live now. We eat processed foods like juices and pizza. We drive fancy cars, watch TV, and work on computers. But man wasn't always like this. You have already studied the story of man and you know how man has developed since the Stone Age. About 5 lakh years ago, man developed language. This was a very important step. This helped us develop quickly. As man made more discoveries and inventions, his life became more and more comfortable. The discovery of fire was a very important step. The invention of the wheel was probably the most important invention of all. It is on cars, trains, planes, machines, wagons, and most factory and farm equipment. Whether natural disasters and minor problems would affect early humans badly. Man realized that seasons keep changing and keep repeating over and over. Once man knew how to grow food, he could even store extra for troubled times. It also helped him settle down in one place and stop changing homes from time to time. He realized that crops had to be planted in a certain season and harvested in a certain season. He also started counting time by the phases of the moon. He also saw the position of stars and sun change over a period, which we call a year. People did find it a little difficult to explain why the sun, moon, and stars moved. But they depended on the stars and sun to know what time of the year it was, to plant or harvest the field. This is how astronomy developed. Then maybe they thought that the stars controlled other parts of their life too. And that is how, probably, astrology developed among the people. People thought that the stars could tell them when there would be a famine or flood. They thought stars would tell them when there would be bad times like war. People thought that their joy and sorrow was written in the position of the stars when they were born. The explanation of how the stars could predict their future was given by God. People slowly started understanding their body and how it worked. They could fight disease better and take care of their bodies better. In this way, the quality of life also became better. This was the development in physiology. There was a lot of development in many different fields in a similar way. There is a vast difference between Stone Age man and the modern man. The difference is because of science and technology. Man has made a lot of progress over thousands of years. During the last 400 years, man has made a lot of progress in the branches of physiology, astronomy, and physics. Machines and gadgets were developed so that man could use those inventions in his daily life. This has made human life very comfortable.